Fix you. Christ will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you.
A good time today. We have a lot of stuff planned. Now, why don't you just get out in the aisles and greet somebody, and let's just have a good time in the rest of the service.
Check, check. Oh, there we go. How's everyone doing today, this morning? I was having difficult issues here with this mic, but we're clear. Everyone doing great this morning? Everyone loved worship today? Did a little something different, which different is always good sometimes. And so we like to throw in a little something new every now and then. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that set today. Today we have some... Besides the rain, we're still going to party. We're still going to have fun, give candy away. Hopefully some of us will not get any more cavities than we already do have. So try not to eat too many candy. Has anyone seen the video on Jimmy Kimmel where he tells the parents to send YouTube videos to his YouTube website, telling the parents to tell their kids, hey, I ate your candy, and just to watch their reaction, it is hilarious. I mean, the parents go to the kids and say, on video, say, hey, I just want you to know that I ate all your candy. And the kids just break down crying from all the way from like 5-year-olds to like 12-year-olds, just crying, throwing a fit because mom and dad ate their candy. It's hilarious. If you guys ever get a chance, look it up on YouTube. It's the funniest thing you've ever seen. And then it ends with a couple of kids that are actually generous. One of the little girls says, okay, mommy, that's okay. You ate all my candy. Next Halloween, we can share my candy, okay? So just, I was like, oh, wow. You know, these kids are hilarious. But anyways, we do have some upcoming events that are happening. They're pretty big events. We do have some slides so we can bring up the first slide just so you guys can walk through with me. This one has Christmas at His House. Will be December 8th, okay? It's a Christmas concert. Put it down your calendars. It's a perfect time for you guys to invite your friends, invite your family members, your neighbors, whoever you can. Bring them to this location. Also, there's the Christmas party December 22nd, the candlelight service. And it's on a clock, but I'll keep talking about it. Christmas at His House will be at 6 p.m. here in our church, okay? So it's a Christmas concert. It's a perfect time. Just come, just relax. You know, bring as many people as you can. Also, December 13th and the 14th, for all the high school and junior high students, we will be doing, we did it last year, what we called it our progressive dinner. And that is where we meet here It's going to be junior high first on one day and then high school on another day. Junior high will be on the 13th and then high school will be on the 14th. It's where we meet here and then we'll go to a host. Some of you will be hosting your houses. I'm just letting you know right now, in Jesus' name, you're going to do it for us, okay? So if I come up to you and say, I need your house, just say, okay, yes, we'll make it happen. We're